Hey guys, Mr. T here. If you stick around for this activity, you're about to do a virtual run around our school where you run for 30 seconds, you rest for 10, you run for 30 seconds, you rest for 10. I think it goes for about 2 minutes and 40 seconds, so it's not a huge run. The good thing about this one is you set the intensity. If you have already good stamina and endurance levels in your own fitness, you might want to start off at a fairly high muscle movement. If you're not that fit as far as endurance and stamina goes, you might want a more gentle run. And if you're just starting off on your fitness journey where you're just starting to make that decision to be a little bit more active in your spare time, maybe start with a power walk. Now, if you start off and you go, no, I'm gonna go hard, I'm gonna do a fast one, and you start to feel yourself getting a bit gassed, rather than stop and give up, just drop your high intensity run and then drop it back to a power walk until you get to the 10 second break, then suck in the big ones, fill those lungs with oxygen, get that oxygen into your bloodstream and it gets around to your muscles, you re-energize, and then you go again after your 10 second break. Remember kids, stay active, stay healthy, and whatever you do, make sure you're having fun. See you later.